Lee Wulff popularized fishing all his life, reaching millions through books, magazines, films, and the television series American Sportsman, which Wulff produced. An early proponent of catch and release, Wulff's most lasting legacy is the powerful influence he exerted on anglers worldwide to respect and conserve game fish as a resource too valuable to waste. Among his most famous sayings, "Game fish are too valuable to be caught only once."